In today's video, I'm going to show you the best way to solve a slow draining shower like this. You don't have to call a plumber, it's easy to do, and it doesn't require any chemicals. Plenty of people can show you how to unclog a drain, but the technique I'm going to share is going to help make that drain like brand new, and that's why this method is going to last. Start by emptying out your shower bay, and then we need to remove this grill covering the drain itself. Now it's usually just held down with a couple of screws. I also recommend wearing gloves for this job, because what you're going to see inside any drain is never a pretty sight. First we're going to clear out the clog, and then we're going to get rid of all that debris and make the drain like brand new. Anything you leave behind is going to make another clog happen so much faster. First you need to get one of these drain clearing tools. These things cost under $10. Now they're made by a number of different companies, but the designs are all pretty much the same. They're a strip of flexible plastic, and it's got these little teeth, and these things will hook onto anything like hair that might be clogging your drain. Using these things are easy, just slide them right into the drain. You can use that finger hole if you're worried about it falling in, and if the tool gets hung up on anything, you can just kind of wiggle it around and pull it back out until you're going to catch something like this. Now this stuff can be pretty gross, but as you can see, even as I use this tool a few times, it's not really pulling much of anything else out. But the real problem is what's left behind in the drain. You can see it's got all kinds of buildup on the side, and all the stuff is going to do is create another clog in no time. So to really supercharge this job and make the drain like new, we've got to do one more step. You don't need to buy any of those drain cleaning solutions. They're toxic and they're definitely not something you want to have around the house. So instead we're going to make our own cleaning solution using just regular baking soda and mixing it up in some hot water. Pour the solution into the drain and let it sit for about 3 to 5 minutes. Now alone this stuff will help clean it out, but we're going to supercharge it by using this cleaning brush. These are cheap and they're actually designed for cleaning the coils underneath refrigerators. I like to use the versions that have the metal wire in the middle because it gives them some strength, but they can still flex around the drain. And the job's going to go a lot easier if you lube this brush up a bit by using some shampoo or any type of liquid soap. Now you just need to slide the brush into the drain, and you might feel some resistance as you first slide it in, but just push it a bit harder or twist the brush to get it to go completely into the drain. Most clogs and debris are within the first 12 inches of the drain pipe, so using a brush like this is going to essentially make the entire drain like new. When you first do this, you are going to see a ton of crud coming out of the drain, but that's exactly what you want. And to make it a little bit cleaner, you can also pour some water down while you're using the brush, or you could just leave your shower on the whole time. Now after using that brush for less than a minute, look at the difference of the drain. This thing is looking brand new, and this house is over 25 years old. And with all that junk and debris gone from the sides of the pipe, you shouldn't see any slowness again or any type of clog for years, or maybe not at all. Now just replace the cover to the drain, put in the two screws that you removed, and you want to make sure that you don't drop them down the drain, but if you accidentally do, fortunately you can get replacements at the local hardware store. And now for the final test. And as you can see, this drain is doing its job, and I shouldn't have any other issues with slowness or any type of clogs for a long time. Drains are never an exciting topic, but if you're living with a slow one or one with a clog, it's definitely something you want to take care of. And I hope you found this video helpful. If you did, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel if you're not already for more videos coming up.